Mark Court has been the only person that has been painting the pinstripes on all Rolls-Royce cars since 2003. His job is the last step in the manufacturing process, and any mistakes in his work means that the all car will be repainted. But his job involves much more than just straight lines, as customers also request a variety of custom designs. Court said he has worked on designs like flowers, horse heads, various abstract shapes, as well as customers' initials.